Substitution for... And now we're going to have an alteration. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Good forward play from them.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Lovely one-touch football. Strong challenge. Cut out the pass. That passing is top class.
To get the equaliser.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Attacking now. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. A timely challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Well, they're in a good position here. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Remy. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Looking good, this move. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Elneny. Mohamed Elneny. Possession given away once more. Here's Ali. Attacking well here. And here's the shot. Up for grabs here. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Nemanja Matic. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. This team is their ability to score plenty of goals. They now need to score plenty of goals in this match to turn it back their way and to get the 3 points that would guarantee them promotion.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like it's going to happen today. You look at the strikers and the form that they've been in. They've been below par.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. This could be danger with this passing. They can get one back now. They've got in to score here.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
Very good game, 3-2. On the attack here. And they've cut it out.
little private game between the two of them. That's a good spot by the defender. Nemanja Matic.
Here's a chance to attack.
The shot's on!
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Mohamed Elneny. There's some potential in this move.
He does read the...
Another shot!
They've got the ball back by that interception. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. I guess in this situation, Alan, they'd take a point now if they could get it. It's another... Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead. And
shot on!
Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces, he knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
And in he goes with the tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Here's a chance!
It's a perfect day for the player. Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Plenty of goals for the fans here, 4-2. Off we go again. There's good progress with this attack. Salah now. And the decision is a corner here. And there we are, 4-2, the final score, as the referee...
Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson. Just like I was Cat Stevens or maybe Cat Williams. Wow. I feel like John Williams. I make movies, just call me Cat Williams. Dude. All your feelings got readers for healings. I'm gone off this reason.
Oh my God.
Nothing. Yeah, nothing like real thing. Feelings are real and I feel things. Look at my lawyers, they Ali McBealing. Oh, what a beautiful feeling where everyone's leaving. Look how I'm 21 Me Street forever, 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 ever, forever, ever, forever, never seen so long like the song say. Shout out to Chandler, Solange, and Beyonce. Shout out Devontae. Shout out to Fat Tony, Elizabeth Harper. Shout out to the first track off the second Carter. Maybe it was the second one. Shout out to your father. Shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, Jay Electronia. Put this on, yeah, you know why we got, bruh. Whipping in a Nissan Elantra, up in Atlanta. See me in a Honda, out in La Palmas. Feel like Ice Cube and Anaconda. Feel like James Bond in a sauna. Feel like I play for Havana. Y'all not saying nada, ni I'm people. Y'all see through? I see you. Happy Thanksgiving, man. Love is love, man. Kool-Aid, the best rapper in the world. Kool-Aid, the best rapper.
Chino Peak, Anaconda. Que lindo.
Here we are at the start of the match. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
To put them in front. What a goal!
Listen to the noise for that goal. It could be a goal that will be mentioned in the histories of this club for years and years to come. It could be the one that clinches promotion. They lead when victory will take them to that target.
Well, how important might that be coming for the hour? And it's a question now of holding the nerve and keeping the concentration. You just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It's with Marco Asensio. On to the attack now.
The equaliser here.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And here comes the counter-attack. Terrific stop. So today he makes his 50th appearance. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Could be dangerous. Too eager, and he's caught offside here by some distance. Well here. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Good challenge here. Presented possession to the opposition now. Well up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that they'll force him off.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. They're on the move now. Hassan. A timely challenge. To stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Hassan. Here's a chance to attack. In quickly. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition can get at them. He might be through. Now a throw-in. Mohamed Salah. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Good through ball.
It could be a chance. Oh, that's great defending.
Hassan. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball.
And shoots!
Great stuff. and he goes for goal with his head. Here the challenge, it's a good one. He's coming forward with some danger. Towards promotion.
Well, if they blow it now, it will be an absolute calamity. Well in charge.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
If you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Hassan on the attack here. That's a good idea with the pass. In with a chance. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Jose Callejon just working away to try and find an opening. Here the challenge, it's a good one. Shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. Steered in very classily. They have scored a really good goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
And we restart the game 2-1. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. There's some potential in this move. Good passing here. Gets his foot in there. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Salah now. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well, excellent. This is how they love to play on the break.
Saved.
That will be a corner. And he's up for the header. Off the crossbar. And it's a header. Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. And the referee blows for... Referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Here's a chance to attack.
Callejon! He's got his head to it and scored.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. On to the attack now. That's a good spot by the defender. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opportunity. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
And he goes for goal with his head. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Morata. Could be dangerous. Great interception. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Now Rafinha.
Callejon!
That's a very good goal. Oh dear, this is turning out to maybe a nightmare scenario for them. They had the win, which would guarantee promotion. They had the lead for it, but now it's level.
Yeah, I just thought they sat back off the opposition a little bit, and they've been made to pay for that. They need to get back to what they were doing earlier.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort. Good forward play from them. Excellent interception. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Mohamed Salah. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And in goes the cross. Keeper comes and claims it. And no great risk. Cut out the pass. Hassan. That passing is top class. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And the goalkeeper got across to it. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them... Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Nice interplay between the two of them. Jose Callejon. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Tackle here, still 20 minutes to go. Into the attacking third.
Wonderful chance!
And he's put it away beautifully. Well, they're in the lead now, that's what they've been striving to attain here. Now can they go for another goal and absolutely guarantee the promotion today?
Well, it's been a good day so far, the way that they've gone about it, the challenge. They've knocked the ball about, used the ball width of the pitch, top marks.
Already a seven-goal thriller this game. 4-3 as we restart. And they've cut it out. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. On the attack here. Confident and quality on the ball. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Mohamed Salah. That's great defense. Shots on here. Got in the way. Fernando Torres. Well, they're kicking the ball anywhere. Keeping their ball would really guarantee the win that will give them promotion, but At the moment, they look a bag of nerves.
Well, they do. I mean, the ends justify the means, but this isn't the way to go about it. They need to show...
And he could get away here. Now the shot! It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Escudero. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Challenges for the ball. Mohamed Salah moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. The keeper can collect this one. Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, so it certainly could be. Nicely played through ball. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes added time.
Some potential in this move. It's with Marco Asensio. Good strong tackle. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, one of the great games, really. 4-3 the final score as the referee calls a halt. Real sense of joy at this football club because it's not easy, even at the relatively low level of Division 8, to rack up the points, to be consistent. They have done that. They're promoted. Good luck to them in Division 7.
Yeah, you've got to have consistency, haven't you, in any promotion, successful promotion campaign, and they've had that. I just want to try and continue that next year.
The manager's set up.